UltraEdit is known as an editor that can handle any type of data that you throw at it, and XML is no exception. Whether you have messy XML that needs to be tidied up, XML that you want to validate, or if you just want to browse the XML in a tree-style view, UltraEdit can handle the job. Take a look at this XML file. All the data is crammed together with no line breaks and is virtually unreadable with large sections of binary data. But UltraEdit can tidy it right up. In the Coding tab, click the XML dropdown and select Reformat XML. You can now easily browse the file and hide the sections of binary data. If you want to recompress or minify your XML, you can do that too back in the Coding tab under XML Compress XML. Now the file is back in its minified state. If you do a lot of work with XML, you'll want to know about the XML Manager, which you can toggle in the Layout tab. The XML Manager provides a structured tree-style view of the active XML data and nodes. Click the folder button to see the attributes table. You can search for data in the tree using the search box at the top. Double-click on any node or attribute to jump to it in source. If your data has an error, the XML Manager will report it. Double-click to jump to the location of the error and fix it. The XML Manager's context menu provides several helpful options. You can move XML nodes up or down in the document. You can select or copy an entire node. You can cut a node or replace a node with the clipboard contents. You can paste in new data or duplicate a node. You can copy a node's XPath. You can also reformat or reparse the active document from the context menu. Finally, you can drag and drop nodes directly in the XML Manager to reorder them in the document. We're often asked if it's possible to validate XML against an external XSD schema. It is with UltraEdit's integrated XML lint. To do this, open the XML file you wish to validate, then go back to the XML group in the Coding tab. Select Run XML lint and check the option to use a schema for validation. Paste in the path or URL to the schema, click Parse, and the validation results are written to the output window. Want to see for yourself how UltraEdit can make XML editing a dream? Download a free trial today at the link in the description. And happy editing!